Women in transport is multifaceted. It's women as users, it's women as workers, it's also women as decision makers.
They are more aware of the different needs for mobility of everybody than men, so they bring this different, broader understanding of the needs of persons. This can create innovation within the transportation system as they become professionals in the sector and decision making in the sector. That opens a whole field of possibilities.